StoryBots.
We've seen some pretty cool dinosaurs so far. Clifford has things all over his back.
My back is covered in flakes. My tail is covered in spikes. And that's why I look great. When I'm rocking the mic, I'm a Stegosaurus. What's up, yo? I may have a small brain and move pretty slow, but I've got a spiky tail I can swing and attack. And I've got all these plates on top of my back. Not plates for food, dude. They're part of my body. They make me attractive. I'm kind of a hottie. I can use my plates for attractive mates, so we can go out on Stegosaurus dates. I also use my plates to generate heat and scare away predators. Retreat. My plates are so cool, I can make them turn red. I got a huge body and a very small head. And I got big cheeks for food I can store. But I only eat plants, cause I'm an herbivore. I got lots of friends and we're moving to her.